Touching with the knees the ground and go up and body, to feel the control in the core and to push our body to stay in a nice posture. So you can do this workout even again from the beginning if you have time. Also before to go sleep, you can do it how many times you feel, how many times your body feels to repeat it. If you are tired, you do more breaks. Very important, drink a lot of water and don't forget to leave me a comment under this video and let me know that you were there and you were performing. So ragazzi, mi raccomando, potete ripetere questa sessione anche due volte, quindi raddoppiare la quantità degli esercizi. Se ve lo sentite, potete fare più pause se ne avete bisogno. L'importante è ovviamente la libertà, sempre anche la libertà.